Hi Sizzling Seniors and everyone else watching. 1999 is the International Year of the Older Persons, so I decided to make a video to help celebrate this important year. The previous videos of our Aqua Goes to Broadway in 1996 and also the Easter Hat Parade in 1997 were both a great success, so I hope you'll enjoy this one as much. I have included bits and pieces of the various classes our centre has to offer for the older person, like aqua, which includes seniors and gentle aqua, as well as special needs aqua in shallow water, and deep water classes as well, and also gentle aerobics and light pace circuit, and finally our popular stretching class. So sit back, have a laugh, and enjoy. A special thanks to the sensational seniors and everyone else that made this video possible. Thank you, and take one.
Sutherland Leisure Centre, welcome.
Thank you.
Are you smiling? Face lift. Up.
up in front for the owner of a liberty vehicle. Jog it up. Alternate here. Take it to that cross country
Nice and elegant. And go back. Yes. You having a good time? Excellent. I am. I'll need a shower after this. Side to side. Reach that leg out. Reach your leg out. Thank you.
Thank you. Take a quick meal.
at the cafe at...
We're at the pleasure
the gym. Yeah, Sutherland Centre.
Leisure Centre. Look at this, just pan out on this view here,
Liz. Okay, hang on. I thought I'd just video a little bit from the different classes that we have at the Leisure Centre. This is a special seniors class that Chris Goble is doing right now. We do a lot for the older people. The average age is about 70. We're doing it in the Olympic pool.
Watch those hands. Pull. Good work.
Action makes it up. Pull it up.
Before and after the classes here, the social atmosphere is very good too. A lot of people have met new friends up here. They see each other in the gym and outside the gym now.
Look at the person's coming up there.
This is Marianne. Mavis, Glenda, June, Val, and the back of Ray's head.
Pick and throw all of us.
There.
Why do I come here is my friend who retired before me, and then when I retired, she told me I had to come up here. So she met you, and you told her to come up one day. You were there, she came up with a grandson.
We've got a long story.
We taught swimming.
Yeah.
She said, we've got to come up here because we've got to get healthy.
Yeah.
So we started off.
Know your life story, Marion.
We started off just swimming. And they put on our exercises.
Yeah.
Oh, God, there goes my bosoms again.
So we went up there. We thoroughly enjoyed it. We loved the instructors that do it. And we're getting a lot healthier.
Excellent.
That's a week anyway. I'm not quite sure, but I think we are.
Excellent. Well, you are. So, I've noticed it.
And also, it's for the company.
Yeah,
we've met some lovely people up here.
Yes, we are.
Yes, it's a lovely people. Otherwise, we'd never have met.
If the mind is happy.
Yeah, the mind's happy. We have a good laugh because Mavis here tells us dirty jokes.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Marion.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's a story for everybody.
Mavis, what have you got to say?
I agree with everything Marion said.
Okay, that's a good one.
Just
a
Glenda.
My inhibitions, love.
Inhibitions?
Yes.
All right, okay. What else do you come up here for?
Just to meet these lovely girls.
Yeah.
To get away from your husband.
And your exercise.
Yeah.
And your exercise.
Yes, and my exercise.
And organise Christmas
parties. And organise our Christmas party.
She's I'm not trying to hit you.
You're our social leader. You are a social leader, aren't you?
Yeah. 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 But she knows both. You're smart too, and you don't know.
I've got a torch bar on.
Girls, we can't hear what Val is saying. Can you say that again, Val? Do you go and have a bone mineral test? Have you had a bone mineral test and that has improved, has it? Excellent, that is true.
Goodbye.
No, no. It's only from the neck. Have you got something to say, Ray, this morning?
Very little.
What? Ray's been...
No, my blood pressure's gone right back to normal since I've been coming here. You know, I enjoy the company.
Excellent, Ray. Very. I didn't know about your blood pressure, so that's very good.
And we love all the instructors, don't we?
Yeah, and I'm very close to that.
Thank you.
And yes, finish with.
Glenn, I know you're shy, Glenda, but what made you come up here? Who made you come up here? Next, now let's talk sport. What kind of class did you do today, Mavis?
Oh, very nice. I always like working with Liz.
Yeah, what was it? Was it gentle aqua, was it?
It was an aqua class. I don't ask me to remember too much.
Yeah.
The brain doesn't.
Gentle aqua in the Olympic pool. And what did you do, Anne?
I did deep water.
Deep water with Jenny Denford.
With Jenny.
Lovely.
It was wonderful.
And what did you do, Ray?
You were there for sure.
Yeah, and you look very invigorated. And what about you, Peter?
I'm doing deep as well.
Excellent, excellent. Thank you very much. Now hang on. Now.
It's the one I've been born with.
Whoa! You got to do this a bit more for the camera. Okay, you're doing good. Go everybody the same way. Just a little bit more so we get this on the video and then we'll start working again. Well, next time we have morning tea, you get to see this on the video. Bye. There.
This really makes us work nice and.
You get a good workout.
Yes, we sure do.
Yeah.
And most of us can't exercise other than in the morning.
I didn't get to. What did you say again? And it makes you feel invigorated.
Definitely.
And you must come to the deep
water class. Definitely.
Yeah, you have to tell the other people about the deep water class. You're staying, aren't you? Yeah, this lady next to you said she was going to come and she didn't turn up. No excuse. Tomorrow you're coming, aren't you? Your hat. Yeah, well, I know, and you have a great big smile on your face when you do it. Is it all the silly things I do up here that makes you do that?
You make it very entertaining.
It's
very
good for the mind, isn't
that's
it?
That's right.
And when the mind's happy, the body's happy. Yeah.
Look at all of us.
Yes,
yeah.
We've got the best
teacher. Okay, now I'm just going to get you all on this. Personality. Personality. What did you say about the personality there? It's the best. Excellent. Yeah, because time flies when you're having fun. And these are all the
elbows. As high as you can.
That's it. Getting all the elbows because I'm videoing.
Three more. Last two. Last one. Bring them right up to your shoulder.
Go on, Jim.
I want to see those biceps bulging. One arm at a time. Over. Back. Show those muscles. Come on, take it to your shoulder. Take it right down to the leg.
A single arm. Oh. Good breath. Do you ever feel like you've been in a movie, girls? Take three. Are we ready, John Travolta? Oh, looking good. That's good. Are you wiggling those bottoms? Well, that's how it goes. Woo!
back. Whoosh. And side. Walking forward. Up. And singing for me. Come on.
Down. cute. Even I cracked up here. My bones. Roll, take one arm down the back, stretch out your triceps. So keep an eye out for that poster. Okay. Grab a timetable on the way out. We've got lots and lots of gentle exercise classes happening. There's one on a Saturday morning. Want to look at the video? I'm not sure.
They're one of our the couples that come here a lot to the centre. So yeah, why do you come here, Neville? Yeah. Yeah, Tony does aerobics, don't you, Tony? Yeah, and then you do a lot of walking. Yeah, a lot of walking all around the world, I hear. Yeah. Thank you, Bob. This is our special needs class that Margaret does. That's Margaret. Hello. Hello.
Thank you.
I only film the one that's smart. Hi again, we're coming to the end of this video now, and all we have left is from Sutherland Leisure Centre, Christmas 1999. We always have a lot of fun during Christmas up at the centre. So here is a few bits and pieces from the Christmas classes and also our Christmas lunch. Sit back and I hope you enjoy.
The winner! Excellent! That is sad. back to lunatics.
But
Margaret already won a prize, so we're keeping Margaret out.
All the hats get pushed down. All the
Something unusual here.
Very unusual.
Unusual.
Chocolate.
We've managed. Yeah, we'll manage. Okay, here are the finalists. Pass this over to me.
Again!